Well, I guess there's some sort of fucking outage in the area.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
So I guess that's why it's choppy right now. Oh, whoops.
I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat.
Oh, I'm not sure how long is left on the share play. The share play is still going, right? Oh, okay. Move it, Ellie.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. I'm just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path over here. Right here.
Right.
Can we get out this way? Nah, there's no way to go. Oh, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
It's jammed. Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Listen. Alright, how do I get in there? Nothing. Right. I'm really at a loss as to what I should do. Like, usually when there's a water thing, there's like a board or something that I use to ferry Ellie across. But I don't see anything like that. Supposed to do. Ellie, tell me.
Y'all wait there.
Right. Oh, hey. I mean, it's not what I need, but
Can't reach it.
So y'all want to do something helpful and like drop something down for me? You guys are worthless. Well, yeah, but you can't really jump. The only thing I can think of is, like, maybe we can bust through one of these tunnels. No. No. Oh, a thing?
Henry, give it a shot.
Well, it's the apocalypse, bitch. I don't give a fuck. Just a random little alcove that had like scissors and adhesive. That's a monster. Question is there any good reason to come in here? I see shiny stuff over there. It's scrap parts, I need that. I guess. Whew, that was a little closer than I wanted it to be. Can you just shut that door, please? Okay, whatever. I've never been attacked in the water, so I don't think so.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Yeah.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
What about me?
Yeah, don't jinx us.
Oh, he's gonna help me up. Okay.
Give me a hand.
Stuff. We could use some maximum health, or we could wait for Shivmaster. Well, Shiv. Oh, I want this. Shivmaster. Because, like, when you use a Shiv to break free of a clicker, your Shiv breaks. No matter what.
Sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here.
And if I upgrade that ability, then they won't break when I stab them.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
It's a short shotgun. Well, Shorty can take the back seat.
You hear that? Infected.
Shh, I'm quiet.
Right. Clearly heard that breaking.
I guess you know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker that had been going for a while.
If we keep moving forward, all we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Laundry room. I think there'd be some alcohol for me at least.
Thank you.
Oh, hold on. Come on, puppy. Quit it. Sorry, I had to go bonk him and tell him to quit grabbing things. Oh.
Jesus.
Right. Yeah.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
No, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Man, I'd be making noise. It's not like they're gonna bust through that safety gate. I'd be distracting them.
They're gonna be fine.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, come on, kid. Let's see if we can find a way out of here. Yeah.
Enemies. Why does he know where I am? Fucking Christ. How did I make noise? Oh, they were triggered for some reason. Right. Oh, hi. Hi.
Look out.
It's over. There's too many clickers. Like, as soon as that chair knocked over, it was over. They're not supposed to be able to trigger sounds. Like, Ellie doesn't. Boy. Who knows, maybe it was me. Let's see. Oh, Jesus. What? Why? Like, why did that trigger? What the fuck? Because it's not a clicker, that's why. Oh shit! I can't hold it back. Look out. Shit. Move, move. Oh, my God. This fucking kid just got me killed. If you run into that barrel, I swear to fucking God. Oh shit. Fucking Christ, there's so many. I don't understand how you're supposed to sneak past the ones that can see. Maybe I'm just going about this the entirely wrong way. What the fuck? This is fucking bullshit. Okay, so losing them is possible. What the, where are you coming this way? So many. Well, then there's three more that aren't moving right now. And then there's the one over there. Get up.
Infected.
No shit.
Oh,
Infected. You think? Motherfucker, where are they even coming from? Jesus. You see this shit? Like, what is the rhyme or reason to them running over here?
Gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
Okay.